Hey everyone, it's Orlando Streets, and it's been 2 years since Buc-ee's opened at Daytona Beach, and I just want to show you how crazy it is here. There are cars everywhere you look. Look at this. They're coming and they're going. The parking lot is just packed. Here's a fuel truck filling up their tanks. Another one. And they've got something like 120 fuel pumps here. I don't know how much gas is here, but oh, they sell diesel too. That's cool. This place is just a zoo, an absolute zoo. There it is, there's the price, $3.49 for diesel. Oh, that's not bad. Diesel exhaust fluid, okay, I don't know what that is. And regular diesel is $3.79. So. Look at this, it's just insane. They've got a Buc-ee's statue here somewhere. Oh, I think they're taking pictures. Yeah, over here. Check this out. So you can enter here or over here. If you want to work here, the pay starts at 17. And these are ice boxes. A small bag is $1, large bag is $1.99. So I was just really curious if this place is still doing big business. It was pretty full the last couple times we came, but this is, it's busier. So I'm just gonna walk around the entire store. We'll check it out. So over in this section of the store, it's kind of a, it's like a convenience store. They've got candy and they've got alcohol. Then they have some sort of specialty items. Hot sauce. Buc-ee's hot sauce. It's cute. Buc-ee's honey glazed pecans.
1,000.
That's cool. It's wild. It's just wild here. You can get a gallon of milk here for $3.96. It's not bad. And you can get eggs for $2.58, a dozen eggs for $2.58. That's not bad at all. It's not bad, my friends. Buc-ee's coffee, iced coffee.
Good afternoon and welcome to Buc-ee's. We are sampling our famous, yes, famous
world famous restrooms. Get a bakery, get burritos and tacos and jerky. Thick that is. Is that a guy's shirt or a girl's shirt? $24.98. Oh, that's nice too. Let's get that dry wet material. And these are the famous onesies.
Last call for ticket number 73. Also ticket number 301. Last call.
And a character ball. I haven't seen these before. These are cute. I love it. And of course they have the Buc-ee's blankets. Lunchbox cooler, day bag. That's cool.
Thank you.
that's a cute one. Off the grid. I'm booked tonight. Nope, I'm going back to bed. Cutting boards in the shape of the state of Florida. This one's cool. Okay, and this is why people come, I think, and that is the brisket sandwiches and then all the other yum-yums and goodies that they sell. They have fudge here, all different kinds of fudge. And then they have, well, you can buy it ready to go. A lot of the stuff they have is ready to go. See, it's just intensely crowded here. It's kind of hard to get around. And here you go. Here's the sliced meat. You can buy sliced meat by the pound, 1 pound minimum. Or just grab a sandwich that they've just prepared and cooked. Beaver chips. And I don't remember exactly. I think these are around $6 for these sandwiches. I love this one, by the way. It's awesome.